I came to this house about a year and a half ago. It's in much better shape then. A link in the description for my my visit here, for my Instagram post. And here's the famous Sia doll. She's in good shape. This house is very crooked. Well, about 2 years ago, we saw some fire trucks here. And there's no fire. But I guess they deemed the place not safe to live in. Looks like hay. That's weird. Well, here's the chandelier the doll was swinging from. This is just a quick visit, because I am here. It's about midnight. I'm just on my way home. I want to stop in, make a quick video, see how this place is. It's gotten really bad since I saw it a year and a half ago. There's not much in the basement. It's very old looking. That's it. I know there's a shop in the back. I'll make my way over there in a minute. So this is the shop. Well, it's the office for the shop. There's not much left in here. Oil change pit, I guess, for the big trucks. What a massive place. There's not much to see here, but I thought I'd show you guys anyway. Guy looks happy. All right. Alright, this is just a quick little video. I don't want to stay here too long. It is midnight, and I'm right here with my co-explorer. Alright, thanks for watching.